something the matter? I'm sure you do. But please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. Very well. Perhaps there's potential in you. Let's see how you handle this. I am indeed a disciple of Shah. Mistress of the Night and Lady of Loss. I assume you've heard of her. Well, if that troubles you, perhaps you should fetch the bailiff to arrest me. Ah, but there's no bailiff here, is there? Just leagues of wilderness and the dangers lurking within. We're in this together, but I'll happily go it alone. My faith will keep me company. You already know my biggest secrets. What more can you ask? She took me in when no one else would. Without her, I wouldn't be alive. She's my mother. She nurtures me, cares for me, loves me. Don't believe the lies the Saloonites tell. What, besides my life's calling and the greatest problem I've ever faced? Well, I like night orchids and can't swim. Is that the sort of thing you meant? It's a deal. No, I can't. I mean, I literally can't. There's certain things I can't remember right now. Shah's secrets must be preserved above all else. All who worship her know this. I have had certain memories suppressed, voluntarily, so that I can serve Shah without compromising her. If I manage to return to Baldur's Gate and fulfill Shah's mission, then my memories will be restored. Of course. It is an act of faith, not to be undertaken lightly. Shah will reward me when I succeed.
If you're sure.
Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Well met. That's the spirit.
Look what is here.
Let's have a look. Oh, wish I had a bag of holding.
Speak.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Thank you. Freshened up and ready to fight.
Need anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle. Sylvanas be with you.
What's in here? I'll give it a shot.
What's next?
Thank you.
on this junk?
How do you know?
It says there's a cellar here somewhere.
I don't see one.
That's curious.
Mind if I do?
threaten you. Time for some bloody work. Simple enough.
That's curious.
Just another crate.
I do not know this name. If you are known to my master, step forward and declare yourself an ally.
There's a pause as those glass eyes take you in. Then...
A well-guarded laboratory. What were they hiding down here?
young cave bear, killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown. A young cave bear, killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
How you go.
My fortune!
Careful,
I might.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Best be on my way.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You can sense something dark about this tome, something profane.
A cursed book. How obvious. Whoever opens it deserves the fate that befalls them.
That looks terribly heavy. Why don't you let me carry it for you?
We surely shouldn't leave such a threat out, where anyone could stumble across it.
Irresistible. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly you are capable of anything. Felling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. symbols dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs, but you almost understand. The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs, only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer. The claws try to grip your hands, try to stop you, but you slam the book shut before they can take you. The whispers, the pain. It all disappears in an instant. You are yourself again.
Maybe I need more pockets. Here goes nothing.
Come on, gotta be something here.
Absolute, don't want this junk.
How'd you know?
You feel its connection, its longing to be opened, to share its secrets. You open the book where you left off, and the voices return, chiding you for your indecision. The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone. your future thrumming with power. You struggle to cling to scraps of what you know. Powerful necromancy, you're sure. But it darts away, leaving only hell's screams. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known. You've seen much of the book, but its most powerful secrets are guarded by indecipherable glyphs. Without a key, they may be locked away forever.
To have a word.
Keep your paws to yourself, and I won't cut them off.
Everything here is ours. Bugger off!
Well met.
This here's off limits. Get to the main gate, or I'll plug you full of arrows.
Goblins ahead.
Look it, Claw. Sapper's here.
Unless you got another reason to be here. Feck sight.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
How'd you know? Dumb as a rock, but world-class at tearing the throats out of wee ones, she is. Rest of her litter's inside in the pens. Beautiful beasts. Course. Ripped out 3 bellies on our last raid alone. Be a shame if you came all this way without having a look. But I can't let you pass just like that. Celebrating a raid, we are. You'll need to wear our war colours. Nice to have this across the mug. Ought to do it.
To lose.
I know just what to do.
Cover me! I'll get the alarm!
Need to find a way forward. Something good here, I hope.